Adam and Sandy Levitt loved the outdoors.
It was always like, if it's sunny out here, we have no excuse to be lazy. So we were always going for hikes, biking, walking down by the beach.
They married in 2015. He'd suffered from an autoimmune condition for years. Last year, he got an infection and went into the ICU. When it was clear Adam wasn't going home, an ICU team moved Adam and the equipment that was keeping him alive to the terrace.
I handed Sandy a blanket and she crawled into bed with Adam and we disconnected him from the ventilator. He was able to peacefully pass.
Adam and I loved walking down to the beach and watching the sunsets together. So the fact that we can enjoy one last sunset together was meant a lot to me.
Sandy told Dr. Neville she still sleeps with that blanket because it's the last thing Adam touched.
Ash, this is where we keep our brochures.
The Three Wishes team has blankets, frames, pictures, all kinds of things to help patients and families with end of life.
I feel privileged and honored that for the very first time that doctors and nurses are really able to do something very active in a patient's and family's darkest moment.
Dr. Neville is gauging the impact of Three Wishes on families like Sandy and the ICU staff. Responses have been overwhelmingly positive. I'm Marty Salt reporting.